I'm crazy, but you like that. I bite back, dances on your nightstand. Never forget, I blossom in the moonlight. Screw eyes, glacier with the blue.
I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live.
Fuck.
With the blue.
know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes. I said, you don't know me like that. I just go with the flow.
Love you forever, Sid.
You will?
Yes. That's the problem.
I think we could do it if we tried for me to say.
僕らは…
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said?
Shawty gon' get that 80 ball. Shawty don't rip like razor. Shawty got wick, got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. Pay her. Do it and hit that layup. Shawty ain't with them games, yeah. Shawty gon' get that paper. Pay her.
I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me.
ただ染み込んで死も間に見えないまま掴みたいとかどうせ叶わないからさ、ああ手はずっと抜いていつかをどうしようどうしようもことまだ気づいてなかった。
Jazz. You and me, always forever. We
upon a time, there was a beautiful goddess named Moira. She, unlike the other gods of her world, wanted so badly to be in love. One day, she met a lovely mortal woman named Eliza, who had the divine power to see gods. Because of this power, she and Moira became very close and eventually fell in love. Their favorite place to go on dates was the cave near Eliza's village. But all good things must come to an end. Moira was no stranger to human mortality. But alas, old age was not what brought about Eliza's death. It was the jealousy and misunderstanding of those who could not see gods like she could, and Moira could do nothing to intervene. Moira, overcome with sadness, ran to their favorite cave and cried, salty tears falling from the palms of her hands and hitting the hard, cold floor of the cave. Eventually, her intense sadness turned her to stone, crying for eternity. But Eliza's spirit would come and visit her, and they would sit together and enjoy the lake she had created.